I don't play volleyball.
I don't.
But I do like the shirt. Look at that. The air just turned off. It's early in the morning. I just started my day, and which is a lot earlier than usual. It's a lot earlier, and that's okay, because luckily I have a lot of work that I need to do. And sometimes the other day I was like, unfortunately I'm at work, but honestly I'm blessed to be able to go to work. So yeah, I'm just changing, getting ready. I have to fold some clothes, which I'm gonna iron before I use, because I left it in the basket for too long. Left it for a little bit too long, and now gotta work twice, gotta work double. But did not fold it in time. But that's okay. That's okay. I'm gonna do that eventually. And I gotta find my other chunk now. I get to make this, I don't know how you would call it, it's a kind of chain that, okay, so for Cuban links, that they link up like this, okay, it's a single loop, okay, a single loop of Cuban link, just linked up like this, they can't leave, right? Well, the links that I'm making is going to be a double loop, okay, right on top of each other. So if it was a spring, right, it's a double loop, and I cut the ends so that they're this close to each other, right? So it's like one, two, that's where it ends. And what I do, I make a lot of cuts, make a lot of little springs like that, right? And then I interlock them. So I put one in the first, the edge of the spring, I make it go around the other one, and that way I interlock them. And when they get to the very end, those two little cuts that I made will actually interlock, close it, and make the link fixed in one point. You know, it makes it, the best at describing, but that's a good gesture or a good way to explain it, I think. It's called Eslabon Chino link, maybe. I'm not sure, but that's how you make it. But it's gonna be on a bracelet, right? Bracelet maybe this big, weighing like 150 grams. It's gonna be solid. That thing is gonna be massive, okay? Massive, my friend. It's gonna be a little ridiculous on what I like to wear, but you know, everybody has their own thing. That's true. It's gonna be if it's gonna be thicker than my watch, to be honest. It's gonna be huge. And the homie that I'm making it for is so good. Like, not to call anyone short. The homie is shorter than me, let's say that. And I have super tiny wrists. Like, I really do. Like, my hands are... I have my mother's hands, okay? I wish I could show you. I just try to compare hands with my hand. Oh, let me see how big my hands are. Well, these are about even. Qué listo. Qué listo. Days, I'm a little upset because that's my main workout, and if I don't sweat, I go insane. So I like watches, but I don't ever wear them on this side, up here. I usually never wear them like this, because, and apparently this used to happen to grandpa, my grandpa, that it hurts us, our vein, or it's like, my veins are in my hand, at least when I started losing weight, naturally are a little popped out. And my mom's are like I said, I have my mother's hands. Her veins are like very, her vascularity is like very noticeable. I don't know the best way to put it, but her veins be popping, yo. Her veins be popping, yo, okay? When I put on a watch on this wrist and I bend my wrist forward, it pinches it and it hurts like really bad. So I wear it on the other side because the vein is a little bit off to the left. This one just happens to be like right in the middle of my wrist, and hurts my wrist, man. Like, not cool, dude. Like, stop, man. Like, oh, stop it, please. That hurts. What did I just say, Lou? Are you trying to hurt me? Quietest little nail tapping you ever heard. I'm not getting nails again. Not doing it. I'm not doing it. Nope. I'm not doing it. That's my little no nail dance. Nope. Not doing it. them out the most they can. So I'm gonna go in early enough so I can leave and work out, because y'all want to get muscles, dude. I want, like, naturally I like lose weight fast. Well, after a while, when I first started, it took forever to even start, like, drop a sweat. But I used to weigh 300 pounds, and now I like 222, something like that. I want to get, like, I don't really have a weight I want to be at. I'm like happy with whatever. I just want to be healthy and be able to use it, like, with my mobility be better and da 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 da. So with losing weight, that, like, that comes on, because I still have a nice little, like, dad bod going on, you know what I mean? And yeah, especially when skating, I think that for the falls, it's important to be as not heavy as you can. It's easier to break. I don't know. It's in my head, it makes sense. Maybe you tell me otherwise. You know, less mass, less pain on the impact. I don't know. That's what I figure. Well, girl, I just feel lighter and more agile, and it's helped. You know, when I started skating, I was a lot bigger, and now I feel a little more, how would you say, what's a good word, como se dice, like, I don't know if limber is the right word, but, like, just more in tune with my body, rambling. I don't even know how we got there, but I'm gonna head to work, and I'll see you tomorrow, okay? Later. Adios. Good thing I'm windy. I'll see you tomorrow, okay? Later, homie.